up. A CIA agent is being held in this research facility. She was caught while retrieving a case containing suspicious research materials. Find the case and see to her safety.
Bond, R here. There appear to be two ways into the building. You could use your Q claw on that pipe vent to sneak in through the ventilation system, or your Q decryptor could open that digital lock.
Bond, M here. I'll try to keep in contact with you. Careful, 007. They may know you're inside.
Fireworks.
Security personnel to the cultivation area.
Kill the light!
Located the vials Nightshade was looking for.
Security personnel to the submarine pen. Repeat. Security personnel to the submarine.
007. We believe the American agent is being held somewhere on the lower levels.
Don't lie to me. I know you're a spy. Now, call off your compatriots.
Go to hell!
You first. Enjoy the ride.
Prepare to launch the sub.
Submarine to launch in 5 minutes. You've got to get on that submarine, 007.
Thank you.
I'm sure we'll think of something.
Looks like we have company, Zoe. Keep a firm grip on the wheel. I'll hold them off.
Watch out for that helicopter! There's more of them dead ahead! Jake, we're surrounded!
Slow down, Zoe.
Those cars are in the way. Ouch. That's gonna leave a mark. Good shot, James.
It's that building straight ahead of us, Zoe. Why don't we drop in for a visit?
On the catwalk ahead!
Zoe, we'll get my car.
Thought you'd never ask.
Nice of you to join me, 007.
Sorry, R. I was delayed.
Let's get on with it, shall we? May I present our new BMW Z8? With a few modifications, of course. Forward-mounted rockets, retractable machine guns, dual side-vent deployed missiles, titanium armor, a rocket booster concealed behind the rear license plate, and, of course, a refrigerated beverage holder. Do take care of this machine, 007. You seem to have no appreciation for the painstaking effort that goes into building this type of equipment. She's dead, 007.
Bond, it's too late for her, but the assassin has taken the vials. Get after them. The Q branch briefcase that contains the vials is equipped with a locating beacon, 007. The arrow on your radar will enable you to track it. The Q branch briefcase that contains the vials is equipped with a locating beacon, 007. The arrow on your radar will enable you to track it.
On your radar indicate special modifications I've developed for your vehicle, 007. Use them sparingly, however.
Thank you.
transfer to that armored van. It is imperative that we recover them. Those vials may hold valuable information, 007. I suggest you try to restrain your usual explosive manner.
I heard. Griffin's quarters. The only way is up.
These are private quarters.
Sorry, miss. I'm with the new security team sent by the Home Office. I seem to have taken a wrong turn.
Really? Shall I show you the way?
I found Griffin. He's been tortured to death. Looks like an interrogation gone bad.
No, sir. Your eyes don't deceive you. Unfortunately, I am the last thing they will ever see.
Despite our recent setback in Hong Kong, fans will not be disrupted. You must receive and deliver our defective merchandise to Malprave Industries in Switzerland.
Who's there?
Shocking news, 007.
Mr. Somerset? Right this way, please. I'm afraid your interview with Ms. Malprave has been delayed. In the meantime, you can enjoy the view.
I already am. Em, I previously met Adrian Malprave. She was in the embassy in Romania.
Then you'd better collect your information and get out, 007. You have only a limited amount of time before they'll notice that you're gone. Find your evidence and get out of the base before they seal you. The satellite imagery should be in plain sight.
Oh.
interesting.
Seven. The access card should work with the mainframe computer system.
Right, 007. Now get out of there.
Bond, use your...
your Q remote on the control panel. It should override the door mechanism.
Bond, your Q remote is now programmed to open this door. Be careful.
Cable Bond, it's your only chance. Malprave is going to attempt direct assault on the embassy. Their target is Dr. Natalia Damescu, who used to work for Malprave. She has a data chip indicating the location of something known as Poseidon. Make sure that Dr. Damescu is not captured. They've taken civilian hostages. You'll need to take an alternate route to ensure their safety. Use the safe house on the other side of the embassy. R will provide further instructions upon your arrival.
Put them down!
latest in holographic technology. I thought that would catch your eye, 007. Now pay attention. This ordinary-looking business card contains circuitry that will turn your watch into a skeleton key for digital locks. Its beam will disrupt any digital encryption. Quite clever, I dare say.
We've checked the embassy blueprint.
The name is Bond. James Bond.
Taking the data chip to bring the information of Poseidon.
To the Jackal. What happened?
She's fallen for me.
Her debriefing, Dr. Damas. 007. The data chip has been ejected from the damaged helicopter. Retrieve the Q locator and find that ship.
On your GPS map indicates the position of the locator, 007. Now don't dawdle, we have precious little time.
Well done, 007. Now go find that ship. You have little time before Malbro's men get to it. If you get that device to me for decoding as soon as possible, 007. You'll have to get across the river, 007. I've left you something that should give you a boost.
You'll have to rendezvous with R007. Our satellite indicates that Malprey's men are swarming out there. Exercise extreme caution.
I found just the thing.
give you an advantage in the dark, 007.
We've learned that Malprave's men have commandeered a supply train. Be on the lookout.
O7, the battery pack for those goggles is about to expire.
Job 007. R is waiting for you.
Smashing entrance, wouldn't you say?
No, I wouldn't, 007.
I've recovered the chip. With a bit of your handiwork, it should tell us the location of Malprave's secret lab.
We'll leave that job in Zed's capable hands.
Very capable indeed.
O7, our analysis. O7, the data chip indicates an oil drilling platform in the South China Sea. Investigate anything that might shed light on Poseidon, Malprave's cloning facility. If you discover the lab, you must destroy it completely.
To die, Mr. Bond. But first, let me show you around.
Go!
Come on, let's go, Bond!
The only way out is through that gap.
Thank you.
get the drop on him.
Nice form. I'll take it from here.
go, Bond.
This is where we're volatile chemical mixture. System pressure reached unsafe. Rising to critical level. Manual overload. System overload. Warning. Lasers activated.
I seem to recall you being killed in Hong Kong, Miss Nightshade.
James, that was a clone. Created to gain information from you about what MI6 knows about Poseidon, and then to infiltrate the CIA. She was not meant to die. That rocket was intended for you.
Input navigation code. Enter verification code. Commencing dive sequence.
One thing troubles me. How can I be sure you're the genuine article?
I intend to prove it to you.
Thank you.
You go on without me. I'll try to find our means of escape.
Position on the carrier.
Malprey's men have taken control of the ship. She's kidnapped the G8 leaders and intends to substitute them with clone replicants.
That's not your only problem. We received a signal from someone on the ship. A nuclear warhead on board has been armed. You must disarm that bomb.
I found the conference room, but there's no sign of the leader clone.
Bond is here!
Looks like toast. Safety first, lads.
What the? It's him!
They've armed a warhead. I can disarm it if you cut this chain.
Under different circumstances, I'd think twice about this.
They got your American friend. Some rough-looking chaps are holding her below in the depth charge bay. I'll open it when it's landing so you can get a better look.
Stop the clone leaders from escaping. I'll secure a jet in case we have to pursue.
Oh.
007, we see helicopters on the flight deck. Malprey's clones are making their escape. Don't let them get away.
Zoe, Malprey's holding the world leaders somewhere in this base. Have the jet ready and be prepared to meet me up at the top.
Leaders of the free world are being held captive somewhere in Malprey's headquarters. You must see that they do not come to harm. Good luck. Remember, Bond, find the G8 leaders before it's too late. Looks like they're being held somewhere in the missile control complex. Good luck.
Anything!
Anything!
Move on! Get back here!
I say, steady on, old chap.
Work, 007, but they've sealed you in. You must try to find another way out of that silo.
Congratulations, Mr. Bond. You've scored a few victories, but it's not over yet. I've set the base's missiles to self-destruct. Soon your ashes will be falling like snowflakes. In the meantime, an old friend would like to entertain you. Nigel was most unhappy that you eliminated his double. He would like to return the favor.
help, James.